Sports, the Uganda Rugby Union and the Kenya Rugby Union have cancelled the 2021 Elgon Cup due to COVID-19 uncertainties. The cancellation was announced by the spokesperson of the Uganda Rugby Union, Dennis Bwaha.
The Elgon Cup is the most prestigious rugby tournament in East Africa, played between two countries, Uganda and Kenya, in a two-legged format, home and away. Before announcing the news of cancelling the two-legged tournament, the 2021 Elgon Cup first leg was scheduled for 26 June in Kampala, before the second one on 3rd July in Nairobi.
Due to the escalating numbers of COVID-19 infection, the Elgon Cup that was scheduled for 26th June 2021 has been postponed. The decision was made in consultation with Kenya Rugby Union, and a new date will be communicated in due course.
This is the second year Elgon Cup is being cancelled due to COVID-19. The new development has come when the Rugby Cranes 15s and Lady Rugby Cranes 15s are in undisturbed training. The Rugby Cranes 15s will continue training ahead of the Rugby Africa 2023 World Cup qualifier set for July.
But for now, we've had numerous tests of the national team players. Most of them were negative. A few, like two or three, were positive, and those ones are undergoing isolation and they're being taken care of.
At the World Cup qualifier, Uganda is in Group C that has Ghana and Algeria, and the fixtures will be honored in Uganda. Meanwhile, the Rugby Crane Sevens will not have Aaron Ofoiroth and Adrian Casillo due to COVID-19 and malaria, respectively. The two have been replaced by Pirates' Kelvin Balagade and Cobbs' James Odong. The Rugby Crane Sevens is currently in Monaco, France, ahead of the Olympics qualifier set for 18th to 20th June. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.